I'm Cecilia the Amateur, and you're watching Vlogmas Day 22.
It's not the end. I'll kick him.
I haven't showered today, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Once I shower, I'm gonna eat something because I desperately need something in my stomach besides coffee. I don't know why I had coffee first, but like, it was free. My sister, they messed up her order at Starbucks and they let her keep the other one because they're just nice people like that, and I got it. And to me, it's perfectly fine. So with that said, I need to pick out what I'm gonna wear. I like having my outfit already laid out, so as soon as I'm done showering, I just come in here and get dressed. So let me see what I'm gonna wear.
The dishes I have to put away, plus the dishes I have to wash. So overwhelming, right? Oh my gosh. Hair scrunchie, but I got new placemats. It looks kind of awkward. I don't know how to decorate, but I needed new ones because these were like falling apart. But anyways, I got these and I like them a lot. For what I need them for, they get the job done. It came with two other ones, but I have one on my little table in the living room, and then I have one on top of the microwave. But yeah, this is it for now. I mean, I don't like it, but I also don't hate it. It's just like whatever to me, to be honest. This isn't my first. Oh, I almost broke something back here. Let me show you. I hit this little guy right here. This used to have a bouquet of flowers, and that green thing is a thing that was like a block with like, you know, whatever. You get what I'm talking about, right? Used to have that. I just wanted to share with you guys one of the outfits that I wear when I'm just at home. This hoodie that I ordered from Amazon, it's customized. In the back it has my name. I believe this is mine, or it could be my husband's. I don't know. So this one's mine, 01 Cecilia in the back. It's red. It wasn't supposed to be red. It was supposed to be burgundy because that's my husband's favorite color or whatever. But this is it right here. And yes, I got paint on it. I don't care. And it's really, really warm. Underneath, I just have high-waisted leggings. I don't remember where these leggings are from. They're so old. This crop top t-shirt from Torrid. And then this bodysuit from Torrid. And then my Uggs. Ta-da! And then my hair. From today, I showered, and it's not brushed out. That's why it looks so crappy. Look at that. Yeah. Yikes. Yowza. These lights really show the different colors. But anyways, oh, my hair smells so good. Okay. But it's so smooth. I mean, look at the it. Yas. And these. This is from my friend's small business. I'm gonna have her tagged right here on the screen somewhere, and down in the description box. Her name is Cindy. I'll have her Instagram down below. This is the one that my nephew's gonna open. What is it?
Chocolate.
Take stuff out. We got more candy. Whoa. It's gonna be for Grandpa. It's gonna be all for Grandpa. I think. Whoa, what is this? What is this? Oh, a little keychain. We're gonna have to raffle that and see who wants it. More candy, is that it? And confetti. Okay, now we're gonna open the green one. Be careful. From the sides. Oh, these are mystery boxes. What's this? Ooh, all the lip glosses are here. The Grinch. Oh, it's a pin. It's a Grinch pin.
More chocolate.
More candy. What is another one? These are for hot chocolate.
Another Grinch.
Another Grinch. Oh, these are so cute.
Oh, can I have the Grinch one?
Yeah, of course. This one?
Yeah.
Be careful because it's like acrylic.
This is so cool.
I'm gonna get the pin. Do you want the pin or the keychain?
The keychain.
Whoa, okay. They have a Grinch.
Ooh, I want that one.
Whoa.
Ooh, Eli, do you want this one?
Yeah.
It's a sticker. Yeah.
Okay,
Okay. Oh, this is cute. Decorations.
You're taking everything.
Give this to Maria. Lip glosses in her store and keychains. So go ahead and check her out. Her lip glosses are not sticky at all. They go on very, very smoothly, and they last, and they smell amazing. I forgot to mention that the flavors are like cotton candy and candy cane, so I gave my sister the white one and my other sister the other white one because I want the red one because I don't have anything like this. So, yes, I forget what flavor each of them are, but I love them so, 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 so much. And these are mystery boxes that she has. She has them seasonally. She had one for Halloween. And I didn't get that one, but my dad's going to love the candy. So we are going to give that to him and to my nephew. But
I want those.
Oh, so these my sister wants. And then these are for the hot chocolate. At first I was so confused, but these are for hot chocolate. So you put, they're spoons, and you put them in the hot chocolate and you mix it, and it gives you like extra flavor. It's so, so good. I already opened it, but I'm just so excited to share this with you guys. This smells so good. I never owned any soy candles, or let alone wood burning candles. Go ahead and check her out. She is a fellow TikToker. I'll have her link down below right here. She has her store on her page, Captive Candles. This is the big one. I bought this, and she went ahead and gifted me with this and this. Like, thank you so, 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 so much. I'm just excited. I can't contain myself. You guys have to check this out. Captive Candles, so good. Better than Bath and Body Works already. You could already tell just by smelling it without even burning it. You guys have to check it out. I love it so much. I already feel zen right now. It's advent calendar time, and we are at day 22, and you guys are watching this. Yes, you guys are excited. I am excited. Oh, we have to unpackage another thing. I think I know what this is. Can you guess? Yes, ma'am. It's this right here, the little fur coat. I imagined it a lot differently, but this is cute. I am excited. Okay. Wow. I don't know how to dress her up. I don't know if I should dress her up in this outfit or in this outfit, or keep her with that and that. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm just gonna put her in this outfit. I'm gonna start dressing her, and then that way she could be fully ready for Christmas Eve. Yes. Yes.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to become a member of the amateur family. Hit the bell to get notified for any of my future videos. Don't forget to check out the description box down below for any of my channel videos and my previous Vlogmas. Also, don't forget to leave a comment down below. Thank you again. Bye.